In order to perform the hard reset of the Huawei Mate 20 Lite, we first need to power it off. Once it's powered off, make sure to press the power button and the volume up rocker at the same time. Once the Huawei logo pops up, release the power button but keep holding the volume up rocker. Once you're in the recovery mode, select Wipe Data Factory Reset. At the end, just select Reboot System Now, and you're all set. Your Mate 20 Lite is now reset to factory settings.